This electric scooter from scooters. We have taillight, mudguard, back grab rail, seat. This is Okinawa scooter, guys. This is the top roller carriage thing. Wheels. We got the wheel cap here. Brake disc brake have got. And this is the speedometer. This is the front of that scooter. It is electric scooter. You can see we got the odometer, trip meter, and damage battery charging. Then we got some indicator here. Indicator, headlight feature, okay. I-beam feature. We got some indicator lights that. We got gripper, the adjustable brake lever. I got gripper. We got sportsman eco-mode buttons as well. Digital dash meter and electric scooter. Headlight switch on. Indicator. We got a turbo mode as well. And this scooter. And this is the electric scooter key control key. And we got the Kalec type analogic system as well. Again. This is the loudest sound. That's the lock button. Siren. Headlight feature. And then an alarm that given for this vehicle. Like I said, the car locking, we got unlock, lock, and alarm beamer and headlight button. Touching. This is the key. First time giving the electric scooter there in my channel. And I think how beautiful it is. And we got an indicator bulb. Same like a normal scooter, they given the actual of the motor scooter. Scooter scooter. The middle in the brand. Number of it. Okinawa scooter. That's on the headlights. Taillight. Spent with the almost a big. No scooter has pillars to get the big display like this case. This correct. We got this much around 200 dimensional display for the display. And after the known better bit of watching this kind of display, we are seeing in a scooter, just scooter. This is the top end scooter, yes. Okay, I'm a scooter, Kiara Swift Pro.
Yeah, it's pretty small.
What?